Hey there, I recently learned how to solve the cube, or was shown by a friend, I should say, and I looked up to say that it's about 20 turns of 90 degrees to fully mix a cube up. That's what I've seen. I'll put a link in the description below for the page that I saw that on, but we're going to mix this up, and then we're going to solve it, and at least try to. There we go. All solved. Well, I think that's my best time yet. It's not fast, but it's done.